Meanwhile, police are continuing to investigate a motorcycle crash that left a man in critical condition. It happened around 3 a.m. near the intersection of Geiger and Fort Weaver Road in Ewa Beach. Police say the 36-year-old motorcyclist was trying to turn on Geiger Road when he hit a curb and flew off the motorcycle. At this time, police do not believe speed or alcohol were factors in this crash.